Hi guys, आज मैं अपने लिविंग रूम की टूर करने जा रही हूँ. सो दिस इज द मेन एंट्रेंस. कम एंड लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. दिस इज द मेन एंट्रेंस एंड आई हैव क्लोज द एंट्रेंस एंड दिस इज द फुल लेंथ टीक वुड डोर विच वॉज ब्यूटिफुली वर्निश्ड सम 6 years बैक एंड इट हैज मेंटेन्ड इट्स शाइन एंड शिमर. स्टिल इट इज ग्लोइंग एंड दिस इज अ सैटिन ग्रीन कलर 7 feet curtain that I have ordered from Amazon, and this is a small calendar that we have with promise verses from the biblical scripture. And right opposite to it, we have a small. We don't have any other windows except this in the living room, so this is a drawback, we can say, or a good thing, I don't know, but it keeps the house very clean. And this is a flower vase with assorted flowers, plastic flowers, not real flowers, with a beautiful vase. And just beside that is the fish tank with my 2 fishes. Isn't it lovely, guys? And this is a glass table where I have kept all these things, and the charger also, the battery and the inverter is also there, situated just next to it. So this is just a view from the table to the door, the entrance. We have this phone unit, and then comes the TV unit. The TV unit has the home theater, all the 4 speakers and the main the bus on the side, and then continues the sofa. We have put some dry flowers and the layout of the sofa with some assorted cushions. I have bought these cushion covers from Big Bazaar. Now we have beautiful collections there. So this is also again a dry flower with some artificial flowers and some handmade kind of flowers bought from Kutakanal. It's a hill station. So just a simple stand, and I have this assorted pillow cushion, and this is the beach color, golden. It looks lovely and royal. It's a royal look. And this is the overall view from the door, from the main entrance door. This is the hall. And just opposite to the wall, we have put a contrast color. This is the lemon color and the orange. This is the usual combination. And we have some display of. This is a small photo collage and a display of few memories of me and my hubby. My childhood, my son's childhood days from his UKG. And this is a promise verse again. And besides that, we have a basin area and a dining area too. This is the basin area. Keeping a towel handy. Just after the wall gets over, there is a wash basin area. As you can see, and from the wash basin, this is the view. After the sofa, we have a dining table where I always keep it clutter free. Just next to the dining table, we have some kind of a display unit, wherein I have kept the Pinnacle Award that was achieved by my husband. It's completely crystal, guys, and in Asia 4 people were selected, and he is one of them for achieving his target consistently every year. So this is a piece of appreciation from his company. And these are a few of the items that is being displayed in the set. This is the Twin Tower from Malaysia. He keeps going out, and this is a small collection of Hot Wheel toys that my son used to play, but I used to keep it. And that globe is from Spain, that is Barcelona. And these are from China, this red color thing. And this is a lamp stand. This is from Pattaya, that is Thailand. This elephant, the person with the bull. This is from Spain again, Hispana. And these are few collection of shells that I have collected from Rameshwaram. This is from China. Recently he visited China too. So this is from China. And going to the TV unit just up, I had a few decorative items. This we get it everywhere, looks cute. This is our wedding photo and this is a small display of love. I have accessorized the back wall of the sofa with few of the artifacts like this, these things that you can see. This is Barcelona. Not much. This is the overall view and it looks like this. Now this is just a quick 360 angle from the main door of the entrance. A quick view of the living room. This is what God has given me as a gift and I really want to maintain it as clean as possible to keep it. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and if you want to see more videos, please subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you so much guys for supporting me thus far.